Let's prune Genovese basil. Follow the stem from the top leaves back to the previous leaf set and make the cut right above the tiny leaves that are beginning to develop. This variety germinates and grows very quickly. You may remove more to reduce the height of the plant if necessary. Remember not to take more than 1/3 of the total plant when pruning.